Good morning, students. Welcome to the class. Today I'm going to tell you exercise 1.2. Express each of the following numbers as a product of its prime factor. What is telling? For each number, we have to express as a product of prime factor, as the products of its prime factors. 140. Factors are 140. 270 is 140. 235 is 70. 235 is 70. 57 is 35. 71 is 7. 71 is 7. So what are the factors of 140? 140 is equal to 2 into 2 into 5 into 7. 2 into 2 into 5 into 7. These are the factors of 140. So we can write the factors as 2 into 2 means 2 square. 5 means 5. Into 7 means 7, as it is required. So in other words, we can write the factors of 140 as 2 square into 5 into 7. 2 square into 5 into 7. So factors of 140 are 2 into 2 into 5 into 7 or 2 square into 5 into 7. 2 square into 5 into 7. These are the factors of 140. These are the factors of 140. Second bit is homework one specifics. Now third bit. 3825. The factors of 3825. 3825 divisible by 3 or not? It is divisible by 3. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6. 3 is 21. 1 is remaining 2 here. 3 5s are 15. 3 5s are 15. Next, 1275 divisible by 3 or not? It is divisible by 3. It is 1275 divisible by 3. So now we have to put by 3. 3 4 is 12. 3 4 is 12. 3 2 is 6. 1 is remaining. Put 1 here. This will become 6. Put 1 here. Okay. 1 you have to put here. 3 5 is 15. 3 5 is 15. Now 425 is divisible by 5. 425 divisible by 5. 2 will be remaining here. You have to put here. 2. Here. You have to put here. 5 5 is 25. 5 5 is 25. Next, 85 is divisible by 5. Yes, it is divisible by 5. So, 5. 5 ones are 5. 3 means we have to put here. We have to put here 3. 5 ones are 5. 3 are remaining. 3 we have to put here. So, 5 sevens are 35. 5 sevens are 35. 17 ones are 17. 17 ones are 17. So, what are the factors of 3325? 3 into 3 into 5 into 5 into 17. 3 into 3 into 5 into 5 into 17. These are the factors of 3825. These are the factors of 3825. Or in other words, the factors of 3825 are 3 square into 5 square into 17. 3 square into 5 square into 17. These are the factors of 3825. The first one and third one I have done. Second one I have given as 1.26. Second bit, these factors we have to find by MCM method. Okay. So, two problem center, one problem I have given homework. This is for today's class. We have to do the homework second bit and we have to send. This is for today's class. Okay. Thank you.